Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
What was that? All right, then. Hang on. Shit, saw something.
Be careful. Hey, you got anything?
I think we are good here. Look around, people!
Start a search!
Run!
not alone.
Damn it, they see us! Asshole!
We're in serious harm.
C4!
We have company.
Any sign of them? David, I have them.
Son of a bitch.
Check it out! Where did they go?
Shit! Oh no! Great.
C4!
All clear.
Now to find a way out of here.
Coming. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes.
Not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there. Never thought I'd fall to those monsters with everyone in the house.
It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. Another
god? I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
It just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor. Lord Shiva.
That's Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Can't have their faces in the past.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up
Come
with the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Oh, damn it!
Shit.
You blocked us.
It's a big city. Then.
What is this place? A bar?
Thank you.
Reza, over here. Coming. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kunnad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
The sitar?
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh.